This is the Dissolving into Light and Bliss Meditation. The purpose of the meditation is to help you to experience some wonders in you. You can be flooded with love, light, harmony, ease, fragrance and sweetness. You also can do this meditation as part of the process of entering the samadhi state. Throughout the meditation, I will be making suggestions about what to do to help you to experience all that the meditation makes possible. I advise you to follow these instructions at the time. However, if you do not want to do what I suggest you do at some point, do what you want to do. It will be right for you then. Now to begin, sit upright in a comfortable position. Sit so that your spine is straight, whether you are sitting on a straight-backed chair or cross-legged on the floor. Sit so that you can move your body from time to time, or allow your body to move if it begins to do so spontaneously. It is quite usual for meditators to become highly energized during this meditation. Movement helps to integrate the energy through the body so that its dissolving power is fully available. And movement also helps to release the energy from the body. As you are sitting there, be aware of the contact of your body with whatever is supporting you. Also, be aware of what is happening around you. Look at what is happening around you. Listen to what you can hear. Feel and touch what is in contact with you. Taste and smell what is there. Also, notice the physical sensations in your body. Look at, listen to, feel or touch, taste or smell the physical sensations anywhere in your body. Notice what is happening and notice where in your body it is happening. When you have this combined inner and outer physical awareness, you are grounded. Now gently close your eyes while you continue to be aware of what is happening physically inside and around you. In particular, be aware of the contact of your body with whatever is supporting you. This will keep you grounded. You are sitting there, you are grounded, and you repeat your mantra. If you do not already have a mantra, you can repeat the word God or love or I am or light. If you would like to use the ancient mantra used by guild members, you can obtain a copy of the mantra meditation from the guild. In the meanwhile, choose one of the words from the list suggested. God, love, I am, or light. Or choose your own mantra. As you repeat it, contemplate ultimate qualities and states. You now repeat your mantra as you remain physically aware of what is supporting you. You keep noticing the physical sensations on the inside of your body, while noticing the contact of your body with whatever is supporting you. This keeps you grounded. And you keep repeating the mantra. While you keep repeating your mantra, you center yourself in your physical heart. You imagine that your location is in there. You do this by looking at or by listening to your heart, by feeling or talking yourself into your heart, or by tasting and smelling yourself in your heart. Gradually or quickly, you will actually center in your heart. So imagine that you are centered in your heart. You are sitting there and you are physically aware. you repeat your mantra while centering in your physical heart. Allow your body to move if it does so spontaneously. If it is still, make it move from time to time. You can do this by shifting your position or rocking back and forth or from side to side. The movement increases the effect of the meditation and can spread its benefits all through you. Continue to center in your physical heart. At this stage, guide your awareness to light and bliss. You do this by noticing all the beauty in what you are experiencing. Notice the love in your experience right now. Notice the light in all that you are experiencing. Notice the joy. Notice the wonderful tones and harmonies in what you are experiencing. They might be on the inside or the outside. Notice the bliss, the ease, the harmony, the light. Notice the fragrance in all that you are experiencing. Notice the beauty of the fragrance. And notice the sweetness in all that is happening. The more you concentrate your attention on these beautiful qualities and experiences, the more they will intensify for you. So you keep doing this. Find whatever is beautiful in whatever you are experiencing right now. Beauty is there. Look at it, listen to it, feel it, taste it, smell it, talk about it to yourself. Notice it, and it will intensify and increasingly will spread through all of you. keep moving from time to time and keep noticing the beauty. If you are not easily noticing light and bliss, then use memory. Remember experiences that you enjoyed. Remember the best experience or event you ever saw. Remember the most exquisite thing. Remember the most transporting feelings you have ever had. The best feelings. Remember the most exquisite sounds you have ever heard. Remember the most fragrant smells and the most succulent tastes you have ever experienced. In particular, throughout all of this, pay close attention to the smell of the experiences. Notice the beauty of the fragrance in your memories. Intensify them by remembering the smells associated with them. Any beautiful smells, whether current or remembered, are likely to bring light and bliss very quickly. So sit there and ground yourself. You move from time to time, repeat your mantra, and notice the beauty available to you. In particular, you are noticing or remembering the most beautiful fragrances you have ever experienced. You now begin to imagine the most beautiful experiences that you could possibly have. The most beautiful sight, sound, texture, fragrance, feeling, or essence. As you experience these, allow yourself to dissolve into them. Become one with them. Be their shape. Be their sound. Be their texture. Be their fragrance. And be their essence. now you begin to dissolve. You can do this very simply and easily. You do it by becoming aware of whatever is in the foreground of your awareness, whatever is most noticeable. If you are seeing something, you see yourself to be what that is. If you are hearing something, you hear yourself sounding the way it sounds to you. If you are feeling something, you feel yourself to be that feeling too. Also, if you are tasting and smelling something, you taste and smell yourself to be the way that is. You look, sound, feel, taste and smell the way the things in the center of your awareness are to you. As you make yourself one with the beauty of your awareness, you will find that these things seem to become less noticeable. As they do, other things will move into your awareness. Other things will become more noticeable. When this occurs, you become these things in the same way as you did with the previous things. You meditate that you are one with them by imagining that you look, sound, feel, taste and smell the way they look, sound, feel, taste and smell to you. After you become these things, you will find that they will become less prominent too. As they do, you simply repeat the process again. You repeat the process again and again. You will find that the longer you do this, the more dissolved you will become. You will become clearer and clearer, increasingly transparent. You will become quieter and quieter, and progressively more harmonious. You will become easier and easier, more joyous, more loving, and more blissful. You will become increasingly more fragrant, sweeter and lovelier. As you continue this process, you will concentrate on subtler and subtler aspects of your experience. Eventually, you will be in a vastness, stretching infinitely in all directions. You will be completely dissolved in the midst of this blissful vastness. As this occurs, give yourself to the vastness. Become this too. See yourself as the vastness. Hear yourself as the vastness. Feel yourself as the vastness. Taste and smell yourself as the vastness. and talk yourself into being this vastness. Dissolve into it completely. Allow yourself to be transported as this vastness into the experience of the ultimate. And you keep repeating your mantra. you are now near the end of the meditation. Be aware again of what is happening in your body physically. Be aware as well of what is going on around you. Notice these things physically. As you do, allow the experiences that you have been having to continue in your awareness. You celebrate the beauty of them. You can combine this meditation with the other one on this recording. The results of doing them together can be truly sublime. This is now the end of the meditation.